Today's video, we're going to use these 5 images to create this. Start with a new file. Create. So first, drag the image into the new file. Make a smart object. Just make it smaller. Something like that. Then drag the cutout image into the file. You can cut this out with the pen tool. I have a video on that. I'll put the link in the description. Then make a smart object. Just make it smaller. So around here. Okay. Let's make him a little bit darker. Create new adjustment layer, curves, press this button, bring it down, a little more contrast, something like that. Now go to the layer. Create a mask and grab the grass brush. It should be in Photoshop. I think somewhere. Where is it? Legacy brushes. And yeah, this one. Open the brush settings and uncheck color dynamics. Just make sure it's a little bit like that. Pick a black color and make sure these are 100%. And just go around the parts of the animal, so it looks like he's somewhere in the grass. Maybe a little bit here. Oh, that was too much. Something like that. Okay, that looks nice. Now let's make the grass darker, because it's too light now. Select the grass layer. Add some curves. And bring it down. Something like that. Maybe a little bit less. Okay, that looks nice. Then let's remove some color. Hue and saturation. Select this and bring it down. All right. Let's remove some color from him too. Just bring it down. so it looks more realistic. Like that. Alright, I want to create some moon here. So I got this image of this moon. Just select it, copy, paste. Make a smart object. Change the blending mode to screen. You see how these white lines here. It's really easy to remove these. So you just press Command L or Control L. Take the black and just press on it. And that's it. So this needs to be a little bit smaller, maybe on like that, and just brush it a little bit with a normal brush. Alright, let's remove some color of it. Yeah, it looks better. Alright, so we have this moon, that is a light source. So let's make the grass a little bit lighter on the top. So we just select a normal brush, general brush. And bring these down a little bit. Just make sure the hardness is zero. Oh, wrong layer. Should be on the curves layer. And just go around the top of the grass. Oh, that was too much. Like that. Maybe a little bit here on the stones. Something like that. Just a little bit here. Alright. Let's get rid of the sky. So there are a couple ways to do this. I think I'll just try it with a magic wand tool. Select it like that. And put it in reverse. And that's it. Get rid of this. Just select it and press Command Backspace or Control Backspace. Now let's add another sky to it. Select the sky. Put it somewhere around here. Just make sure this is selected so it won't affect the sky. Something like that. All right, so let's fix all these white grass what it's called, just these crappy things. So go to the layer of the grass, select the mask, select end mask, and then make sure this is selected and just push it a little bit. Alright, it looks nice. So let's fix some shadows. Let's see. This is our animal. Create a new layer under it. And first create base shadow. Just bring the hardness up. Flow. Just make it small. And just go under it. Maybe 90%. Then let's just duplicate the animal. Where is he? Here. So just select all the layers. Duplicate them, press Command E or Command E, Command U, bring the lightness down, edit, flip vertical, and free transform, and choose perspective. That, put it under the layer and make a mask. And just brush. Let's see. Maybe move it a little bit like that. Don't need this, just need this part. Add some blur to it, filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Oh, make sure the layer is selected and not the mask. Filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Something like that, just a little shadow. Maybe a little bit like that. Yeah, you can barely see it, but it just adds something nice to it. And it also needs some shadow behind the paws. Create a new layer. Bring the opacity down, bring the flow down. Make sure this is zero. And just brush it. Maybe a little shadow around here. Just to make it look more realistic, just brush around. Maybe it's too much now. Something like that. All right, let's make him even better. Create another curves layer. Something like that. Then select the brush. Bring it back to 100%. Just this hardness should be zero, and go around the edges. These are just little details which makes the image look a lot better. Just makes it more realistic. Maybe some more on his face. Let's make his face more visible. Maybe a little bit darker, like that. Maybe it's too dark now. Let's bring a little bit of light to the top of his body, like that. Alright. Now let's make his eyes more visible. Create a new layer on top of it. Create clipping mask. Edit fill and 50% gray. Blending mode to overlay. And some dodge. 50%. Around 50. Midtones and just the size. Oh, that's too much. And also around the edges of his body, just a little bit. Maybe not under his chin, but here. Maybe his paws, something like that. It's a little bit too much now, so I'll bring it down. Alright, so next thing, let's add some glow to the moon. Create a new layer on top of it. Select some of the sky color, a little bit lighter. Bring these to 100%. This should be zero. Oh. Like that. Change the blending mode to screen. There is some glow. Create a new layer and take some more color. Just try out overlay or soft light. This is too much. I think soft light looks better here. Maybe a little bit wider. Something like that. All right, so next thing. Let's see what we have. Sky. I had another sky. Let's see, is it this one? Alright, so let's see. I think we need to add some mist. Create a new layer. I have this fog brush. You can find it in the description. Maybe like this, make it white. And just brush some parts of it away. You can even use the same brush. Just click a couple of times. Maybe duplicate it. Turn it around. Flip horizontal. That is pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you on the next one.